This is the first Oscar in Ukrainian history. And I'm honored. But probably I will be the first director on this stage who will say, I wish I would never made this film. I wish to be able to exchange this to Russia never attacking Ukraine, never occupying our cities.